Hey guys, my name is Teddy Rankin. I'm going to play some music for you tonight. Hope you're doing well. I had an album come out last Friday called Teddy Rankin Is Enough. Check it out on Spotify or Apple Music or wherever you get your tunes. And I'm going to play some of my favorite songs, some of the songs that influenced me, and a couple originals tonight as well. This first song is by a band called Dawes. When they sat down at the Ouija board, he could feel her fingers move, trying to find the future with her hands. Turning to the spirit world, looking for some cosmic clue in a language that they both might understand. But she wasn't looking for a remedy. She knew she'd break his heart. She just wanted to go quietly, like it was written in the stars. But it all comes out eventually, no matter how hard you resist. A harsh reality, that's the only kind there is. It's not the whisper in your ear, it's not the banging on the drum, it's not the person that you were, it's not the person you become. It's not what you're ready to, but it's not where you're coming from. The only life you're gonna live is out between the zero and the one. Between the zero and the one. When we shuffled all the tarot cards, he could see her stack the deck, but still turned up the tower and the moon. Well, she did try to disregard and clutch that crystal round her neck. Well, they both felt leave the room, and he finally saw the difference between her history and her past. Now she's been looking for deliverance from something she will never grasp. She even had the nerve to tell him she tried hard as she could. It's like she never really loved him as much as the reasons why she should. It's not the whisper in your ear, it's not the banging on the drum, it's not the person that you were, it's not the person you'll become. It's not where you're headed to, and it's not where you're coming from. The only life you're gonna live is out between the zero and the one. Out between the zero and the one. Out between the zero. She must take these superstitions for the excuses that she needs to keep explaining her condition to the few friends she could keep. But don't give them another thought. There's no need for us to dwell. They are fine and they are not just like everybody else. Yeah, like everybody else. It's not the whisper in your ear, it's not the banging on the drum, it's not the person that you were, it's not the person you'll become. It's not where you're headed to, and it's not where you're coming from. The only life you're gonna live is out between the zero and the one. Out between the zero and the one. Thank you so much. So I have in front of me this monitor that has everyone's comments on there on Facebook. So if you're watching on Facebook,
send me a comment. I'll say hi to you. Let me see who said hello so far. My mom. Hi, Mom. Stacy, hello. Wayne, hi. Thank you for joining us. This is going to be super fun. I think this is an awesome setup and really cool thing. Thanks so much to PACA for having me. Is everything going all right so far?
Excellent.
Thank you so much to Dig It Dave for the sound. Sounds great to me. Hope you're having a good night. All right. What should I do next? I'm going to play an original song. This is a song by my band Crooner. You can check them out with on Spotify or Apple Music. I'm in that band with some awesome guys, Aaron Mook and Brian Kinney and Travis Mook. They're super fun. So, yeah, definitely check out that album on Spotify. But this is a song from that album called I Knew You When. So good at small talk. You didn't always match your socks. When this city didn't fit in a box. I knew you when you were you. Before you were a star, when your hand-me-down car was good enough to get you to the bar. Oh yeah, but life rolls on and time flies by. I know things get left behind. That's fair, and I don't mind. Send me a sign. You say you weren't the same you then. Well, I'd like to talk to her again. We used to be better best friends. Then you found new men with giant shoulders to lend. But you can't say I didn't know you when. I knew you when you weren't such a big shot. Kitchen smelled like stovetop. You were a small fish in the shrinking vernal pond. Oh yeah, but life rolls on and time flies by. I know things get left behind. That's fair and I don't mind. You say you weren't the same you then. Well, I'd like to talk to her again. We used to be better best friends. Then you found new men with drier shoulders to lend. But you can't say I didn't know you were. The cameraman that spots you in the market. Friends, when you found new men with giant shoulders to lend. But you can't say I didn't know you when. No, you can't say I didn't know you when. You can't say I didn't know you when. All right, there you have it. There's I Knew You When. Thank you so much. All right, I'm having a blast already. I hope you are as well. So I'm wearing a cowboy hat, but I gotta tell you, I don't feel like a cowboy at all. I don't know any cows. I'm not friends with any cows. Haven't spent much time around them or horses. More of a nap boy than a cowboy, I'd say. I just like to dress up. All right, here we go. This is a fan favorite that when I do it, it's called Fast Car by Tracy Chapman. You got a fast car, I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me and myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Ooh. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at the convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. You won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. He lives with a bottle, that's the way it is. He said his body's too old for working. His body's too young to look like his. Mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said, somebody's gotta take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? Maybe we can make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way. I remember when we were driving in your car. The speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. Be someone. You got a fast car. We go cruising, entertain ourselves. You still ain't found a job. And I worked in the market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of the shelter. Buy a bigger house and live in the suburbs. I remember when we were driving in your car. The speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. Be someone. You got a fast car. I got a job, pays all our bills. You stay out drinking late at the bar. See me, your friends, and you do your kids. I'd always hoped for better. Thought maybe together you and me would find it. I got no plans, ain't going nowhere. So take your fast car and keep on driving. I remember when we were driving, driving in your car. The speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so you can fly away? You've got to make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way. There you go. Thanks. All right. That's a tough one. That's one that my neighbors know very well because I play it all the time in my apartment, and they probably hate that song now, but that's how it goes. How's everyone doing? Is anyone sending a new comment? Not that I've seen. Say howdy. Tip the cap in the comment section. This is a song by Father John Misty that I like a lot. I ran down the road, pants down to my knees, screaming, please come help me. That Canadian shaman gave a little too much to me, and I'm writing a novel because it's never been done before. First house that I saw, I wrote house up on the door. I told the people who lived there, you gotta get out, cause my reality is realer than yours. Yeah, there's no time in the prison. And there's a black dog on the bed. Went to the backyard to burn my only clothes. And then the dog ran out, he said, you can't turn nothing into nothing, there will be no more. And I'm no doctor. Be walking in my whole life. Drove to Malibu on a dune buggy with Neil. He said, you're gonna have to drive me out on the beach if you ever wanna ride for real. I said, I'm sorry. Young man, what was your name again? Everywhere I go in West Hollywood, it's filled with people pretending they don't see the actress, and the actress wishing that they would. We could do ayahuasca. Baby, if I wasn't holding all these drinks. Something about the way Violet whips her hair makes me empty my pockets. I'm cutting the corners from my 20s as if I was the mayor. I don't need any new friends, but I could really use something to do. You're up for it sometime. I swear you wouldn't have to be my muse. Heidegger and Sartre drinking poppy tea. I could have sworn last night I passed out of my van, and now these guys are pouring one for me. I never leave the canyon, cause I'm surrounded on all sides by people writing novels. Been right. Yeehaw. Yeehaw. Thank you. Very cool. I'm having an awesome night. I would be doing this at home if I wasn't here, so this is fantastic. Thank you to PACA for having me and having this live stream. Hope you guys are having a wonderful Sunday night. Does anybody watch the show Schitt's Creek? It's really great. It's very funny. And also, there's a song in there. It's a Tina Turner song, but there's a cover of it in the show. And I like to do a cover of that cover. And here's that. I call you when I need you, and my heart's on fire. You come to me wild and wide. You come to me, give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams. Speak the language of love like you know what it means. And I can't be wrong. Take my heart and make it stronger. You're simply the best, better than all the rest, better than anyone I've ever met. I'm stuck on your heart, I hang on every word you say. Or tear us apart, baby, I would rather be dead. In your heart I see the start of every night and every day. In your eyes I get lost, I get washed away. Just as long as I'm here in your arms, I can be in no better place. You're simply the best, better than the rest, better than anyone I've ever met. Stuck on your heart, I hang on every word you say. Tear us apart, babe, I would rather be dead. Ooh. Each time you leave me, I'm losing control. You're simply the best, better than all the rest, better than anyone I've ever met. I'm stuck on your heart, I hang on every word you say. Tear us apart, baby, I would rather be dead. Ooh. There you have it. Nice, sweet little love song. Thank you, sir. All right, 8:24. Getting there. I've been so excited to play anywhere. This is kind of a last minute thing I'm filling in for some folks that weren't able to play tonight, but it's a blessing for me because I'm glad to be here. This is a very fun thing for me to do. Another time that I'll be playing in the near future is on November 20th at Altered State Distillery with my band, the Jeebies, and that will be a very, very fun time. Hope to see you there, but please be safe and considerate, of course. I'm just impressed with the whole general music scene, their ability to adapt in this time and have live streams like this. This is awesome. So thanks again to PACA. But here is a song by Talking Heads.
Watch out. You might get what you're after. Cool, baby. Strange, not a stranger. Wait till the party's over. Hold tight. Strange but not a stranger. There has got to be a way. Burning down the house. Here's your ticket, pack your bag. Time for jumping overboard. The transportation is here. Close enough but not too far.
Yeah. Thanks. That's another one that to annoy the neighbors. But that's a super fun song, and I'm just getting into the Talking Heads, so.
They're like, don't burn down the house.
Right. Exactly. That everyone, all my neighbors are like, we keep hearing you say that you want to burn down the house, and that wouldn't be good for us.
This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. Think I was blind before I met you. I don't know where I am, don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know. These things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realize I need you, and I wondered if I could come home. Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning. I thought it was strange. You said everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up and you said, this is the first day of my life. I'm glad I didn't die before I met you. Well, now I don't care, I could go anywhere with you, and I'd probably be happy. So if you wanna be with me, with these things there's no telling, we'll just have to wait and see. But I'd rather be working for a paycheck than waiting to win the lottery. Besides, maybe this time it's different. I mean, I really think you like me.
That's one of my all-time favorite songs by a band called Bright Eyes. Thank you. Are there any words I'm not allowed to say?
You can do whatever you want.
I just asked if there were any words I'm not allowed to say because this song by Warren Zevon has the word heroin in it a couple times.
I hear mariachi static on the radio, and the tubes that glow in the dark. I'm there with her in Ensenada, and I'm here in Echo Park. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin. Outskirts of town. Well, I'm sitting here playing solitaire with my pearl-handled deck. The county won't give me no more methadone. They cut off your welfare check. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm sinking down. Smith Corona, and I went to meet my man. He hangs out down on Alvarado Street by the Pioneer Chicken Stand. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town.
What should I do next? So I mentioned at the beginning that I had an album come out this past Friday on October 30th, and that is available everywhere. And I'm going to play a song from that album that I really like called I Love I. can't afford my addictions, I'm quitting. Feeling conflicted about missing out. Wish I could drink it as fast as I piss it out. I can't be trusted. Ooh. I felt the tide of my God in the water on my feet, so I'd hop in if it got any harder. Wish I'd have thanked her as soon as I lost her. Never loved, but I've lost it. Ooh. When I lay in bed at night, sometimes I think about this life. Most nights it all seems fine. Have it. Check out that album. That's track 8, I believe. All right. How's everybody doing out there? How many folks are watching?
12.
Hello to the 12. This is a bit of a classic, but feels appropriate today. How about Pennsylvania turning blue, Erie County turning blue? Lots of great stuff going on. Congrats to President-elect Biden. Hope we can do some great things in this country.
Blackbird singing in the dead all night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly, fly.
could fly into the light of the dark black night. Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. Ooh, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Yeah, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Thanks. All right, I've got a couple of really cool songs left to do. This is a song by a band called Middle Brother that only put out one album that was really good. You should check it out. But this is one of my favorite songs. It's called Blood and Guts.
Sometimes I wish I were more mysterious, hair in my face, in short conversation. I got a friend who speaks but doesn't talk.
Guess if I did, well then you probably wouldn't. You said you got a problem with me acting tough. I don't know where you get this stuff. I heard you frequenting with older guys from private schools, the ones that I would be bad for you. If you're breaking my heart, you won't get no help from me. But I kind of wish you would work. I think a broken heart might be what I need. If I'm gonna save you with blood and guts, try to help me on my way. I care. This morning, and I was already driving my car, and that is not how it's supposed to be. Am I killing time, or is it killing me? And I wanna sing with blood and guts, so some. One will know that I'm here. I want to sing with blood and guts.
Oh, I want to sing with blood and guts. I want them to sing with me too. Oh, I want to sing with blood and guts. Instead
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of fun to do. All right, I'm going to play a classic. Sing along at home. I know you know the words.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. Lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place I belong. Yeah, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads.
Up a sweat. All right, I got a couple more tunes for you tonight. Thank you for joining us and staying with us. This has been super fun for me. It's another tequila sunrise, staring slowly across the sky. Say goodbye. He was just a hired hand, working on a dreamy plan to try. The days go by. Every night when the sun goes down, just another lonely boy in town, and she's out running round. She wasn't just another woman, and I couldn't keep from coming on. It's been so long. Oh, and it's a hollow feeling when it comes down to dealing friends. It never ends. Take another shot of courage. Wonder why the right words never come. You just get numb. Tequila sunrise. This old world still looks the same. Just another frame. Thank you. Got time for one or two more?
Sounds good.
Cool. I got two more. Two more tunes for you. This is a song by Waxahachie.
Saw heaven and hell. My eyes roll around like dice on the fell. My eyes turn to something useless and trite. My uneasiness materialize. I want you all the time. Sanity. You're missing me, or what do you see? Something wild that you think you'll never be. Something safe that you're content to leave. Something versatile to fill all your needs, baby. Guess it don't matter why. In my loneliness, I'm locked in a room. When you see me, I'm honey on a spoon. Do you think that you were reading my mind? My uneasiness materialized. I'm waiting. And don't make a sound.
any, love you that much any, love you that much any, love you that much anyhow. Can't do much about it now. I want you all the time. Sanity nullified.
All right. Thank you. Yeah, the Waxahachie, super cool. She has an awesome album out this year. And I got one last song for you. Thank you again to PACA for having me here tonight. This has been really awesome, and I'm glad that I had something cool to do on Sunday night instead of watching the Steelers almost lose but pull it off once again. They're 8-0.
Hey-o.
Yeah. But anyway, this has been an awesome night. Thank you to everyone who stuck with us and watched, and thanks to PACA for putting on, and Dig It Dave for setting it up. This is my last tune. Have a good night, everybody. First I was afraid, I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you'd done me wrong, and I grew strong. I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that look on your face. I should have changed my lock. I should have made you leave the key. If I'd have known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go walk out the door. Just turn around now, you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with design? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, not I will survive. Yeah, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alive. I got all my life to live. I got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive. Oh, oh, oh. Strength I had not to fall apart. I'm trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart. I spent oh so many nights feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high. See me with someone new. I'm not that stupid little person still in love with you. And so you thought you'd just drop by and expect me to be free. Well, I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Oh, now go walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with desire? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, not I will survive. To live, I got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive. I will survive. I will survive. Thanks, guys. This was super fun. Peace out. Have a good night.